Super. Yes or no? Yes. Today is Kannada class. Yes, no, children? So, first I will ask some question. Are you ready? Are you ready? Hippie? Hooray! Yes. In Kannada Vardhamala, there are how many letters are there, children? In Kannada Vardhamala? Yes, 49. There are 49 letters are there in Kannada Vardhamala. Okay. How many letters are there in Kannada Vardhamala? In Kannada Vardhamala, 49 letters are there. Okay. In that, two types are there. In Kannada Vardhamala, two types are there. One is Swarakshara, another one is Vyanjanakshara. Okay, how many letters are there in Swarakshara? In Swarakshara also two types, Swarakshara and Yoga Vaka word. Okay, how many letters are there in Swarakshara? There are 13 letters are there in Swarakshara plus 2 Yoga Vaka word. Total 15. Then Vyanjanakshara word. 34. Okay. Today I will teach you new letter. Last class you all learned letter R. Yes, no. A, R, E, E, U, U, R. Today A. Okay. Which letter? Letter A. This is letter A. Which letter, children? This is which letter? This is letter A. How to write letter A? Start from here, then go up, go down, then go up. This is letter A. A is the letter A. Alva? Yes, super. A. This is which letter? A. A. Ele. A. Elugu. A. Emme. A. Emme. This is which letter? What is this letter? What is this? Which picture this one? Emme. A. Emme. A. Emme. A. Elugu. A. Ele. A. Eredu. Vandu eredu. Eredu. Number 2. Number 2. Eredu. A. Eredu. A. Ele. A. Elubu. This is Elubu. A. Emme. This is Emme. Emme. Okay. A. Elubu. A. Ele. Then A. Into number 82. Okay. How to write letter A? Start from here. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Once again. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. This is which letter? This is letter A. Okay. First letter is A, second letter is A, third letter is E, fourth letter is E, fifth letter is U, sixth letter is U, seven, R. Now which letter? Now, A. A. A, A, E, E, U, U, R. Now, A. Okay. In two line book, you should write like this. Here, book will be every way. Start from here, middle. See, like this. Like this. Like this. See, start from here, like this, like this. This is which letter? This is letter A. Example for letter A, tell me children. A L A A A L A A M A. Then A Esalu, A Ettu, A Eredu, A Endu. See, this is number Endu. This is 2. Eredu, Endu. Okay. Next, A Ele, Ele. You all know, no? Ele. This is Ele. What is this? This is Ele. A Ele. A Emme. A Eredu. A Esadu. A Etu. Then A Elubu. Okay. What is this, Chuna? Which letter? This one which letter? Letter A. 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 E. E. U. U. R. Now, A. 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 Say once, Kannada swaraksharu. Kedi makkale yavu Kannada swaraksharu anu heli. Ottu 15 letter ide alva. Adanna helbeku ivaga aita. A. A. E. E. U. U. R. A. A. I. O. O. Au. Am. Aha. Say. A. A. E. E. U. U. R. A. A. I. O. O. Au. Am. Aha. Okay. Tell me how to write letter A. Tell me. I will write you. See, like this. Start from here. Like this. Like this. Like this. Okay. How to write A? Start from here. Like this. Like this. Like this. This is which letter? This is letter A. A. See? Like this you should write. Okay? This is which letter? This is letter A. Example for A. Tell me children. A. 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 M. A. 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 L. U. A. L. A. A into A into A eredu. Okay, A eredu, A into A ele, A into A emme, A esadu. Okay, this, what is this children? This is emme. See, this is emme, this one elubu, this is ele. Okay, this is which letter? Letter A. How to trace letter A? Tell me. Like this. Start from here. Like this. Like this. Like this. See? Like this. Like this. Like this. You should try. Okay. You have to trace the letter like this. See? Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. A. 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 While writing down, you should pronounce the letter. Okay? Understood? Understood? Are you enjoying the section, children? Are you enjoying the section? Yes? Yes? Okay. All the best, children. Bye.